Yeah, not a problem. Yeah. Okay. No, because it is her vertical, so she can talk about it always. Well, friends, we have just done some exercise. What is about? One is, when we started, what was our intention of, doing business? Ultimately, for everyone, the intention is to make some decent revenue, money, right, in the business. And what is the target? Do we have any target set for our own self when we started up? And when we had such a target, what was that, the action plan? How we are going to achieve that? So this is very relevant to the today's topic and, today's your orientation. So we are here for a Vyapar orientation, right? Orientation about how you are going to talk in Vyapar Exchange, what is the do's and don'ts, beside how and what are the skills you should have to possess your business, right? So basically, there are five types of business networks available in the globe. There are five types of different business network available in the globe. So just we will quickly see what are those. Then at the end, we will be connecting to Vyapar, okay? The first one is called Casual Connect. It's called Casual Connect or Casual Network or Casual Connect. So what is this Casual Connect? Some of you might have been a member of Chamber of Commerce. How many of you are a member of Chamber of Commerce? Is anyone? Yogeshji, are you a member of Chamber of Commerce? No one is a member of Chamber of Commerce. So you are aware of Chamber of Commerce?
CII.
Yeah. CII or, FAPSIA, whatever it is. It's a different Chamber of Commerce are there where you can be a member of that. It's a very simple form is there. You can just fill the form. It's basically a casual meets of the same vertical people will be there of all the business groups. So they will meet very casually and also to enhance your branding, to enhance your business, people will be joining in that. So that's called Casual Connect or Casual Network. Another is second one is called Strong Network. Strong Network or Strong Connect. What is a Strong Connect? Can anyone guess what is the Strong Connect? You are come something nearby?
Your customers.
See, this is very interactive session. Even if you say some wrong answer, no problem. Don't feel shy, as I said. Because when we started interacting, then we can learn. One is that listening is also a best skill, but also when we interact, okay, that's also a smart way of learning.
Referring and introducing.
So it is basically something like e-Vyapar. Similar to e-Vyapar. A strong network where it has a different chapters. Each chapter, only one person, one vertical concept will be there. They will meet regularly. They will refer their clients for the best connect. So it's called a strong network or strong connect. Exactly. That's
what.
Yes. Yes. Exactly. Yeah. It sounds good, and it will be of. Yeah. Exactly. So let us come to the third one. Anyone guess what is the third one? Maybe. Third type of network. I think many of us, may be in that network. It's a community network. Community network or connect. Community network is, we can call the Rotary Clubs, Lions Clubs, JCI. These are all the community connects. And also there are some other community business-based organizations also coming in, right? So those are all will come under the community network. This is also not so vibrant compared to the strong network. Right? Strong network has an agenda. Strong network has an one person, one vertical concept, wherein in the casual also it is not there. So strong is always there. So now let us see what is the fourth one. Can anyone guess what is the fourth one? Fourth one. which normally some of us may be the member. It's a professional, you know, connect or professional contact, like industrial associations or HMA. These are all the things comes under the professional bodies. Yeah, professional body, again, the same sector like the casual, but casual is in the larger way. But professional is something, for example, I'm having my industry at Charlapalli, so I may be the member of the Charlapalli Industrial Association. If I'm having an industry at Balanagar, I may be the member of the Balanagar Industrial Association. So again, same my vertical, another person also will be there. So, but it is a basically a, to connect the people for various other needs, these type of connects and contacts will be there. So it's called professional network or professional connect. What is the fifth one? What is the fifth one? Just guess. Some of you are already into that. Multimedia Google, you are very close. Really give a round of applause to him. Out of five connects, Bhaskar Reddy has given two connects. So it is nothing but online network. Social media marketing or online marketing is a another type of network. So because this is basically the five. Only if you look at now, just imagine for a while that if you are in any of these five, then your achieving the target will be much more easier. Am I right or wrong? So when you have your target, why I asked you the question, how you are going to achieve plan of action. So if you have not done anything, you are already there here, very powerful. You are in the strong network connect. With that also, I recommend you to try out these as well, because we are here to maximize our business. Am I right? We are here to maximize our business, not just, you know, stick on to only one network or just only try online. So there is a plenty of opportunities in these five areas. Try today, you just go, Google it, go for the online, or you can take the help of Sadhana ji. And similar way, you know, you go for a professional network in your area, see that if there is a network connect like your own association. You are already there, he is already establishing an institute also in the association. So what happens, people will feel that no, going to this or coming to this or coming to this, we will be having our competitors. Oh my God, how I can tell? You should collaborate. Today the word collaborate is more sound than competitors. Because maybe in a narrow, you can find your competitor may not do that business what you are doing it. All fingers are not alike, right? Each finger has it. So, and I have in two fingers already ring. So Rajkumar may be thinking that why can't I fill the other three fingers also? He can just imagine, he can just put some solution that where, how I can fill this other three fingers. So you should think out of box and you should see that collaboration is more powerful than competition. So if you feel that competition, no, he is my competitor. No, I don't want to give my card, business card to him. There are two people are there. Here, for example, James and Jewels, Rajkumar ji is there, Kamal is there. No, I don't want to give my card. Oh my God, why should I have to give my card? No, if I give my card, then I will not get business. He may get a business. And that business will be of more sounds good than the business which you find not with the not collaborator. You can try out. I tried personally in my IT. I have got the best of the best when I have started collaborating with my so-called competitors. So there are no more competitors. They feel that, yes, Ramesh, this is the job has come, so you only have to do it. So there are some specialization is there. So try out. Try out to be there in member in every organization, my dear friends. That's a small thing I want to give. And you know, as we are here over in the, we are in which network? Strong network called Vyapar Exchange, right? So can we all get a round of applause for Vyapar Exchange, please? Thank you. So here we are here for the to connect ourselves, build our relationship and grow business. So that's what Vyapar Exchange talk about it. For all scales, all spheres and all scopes of businesses. So it's a first ever low cost networking solution. So people sometimes may feel that, okay, because I have paid everything for it, why should I have attend? But they are missing a great opportunity, I feel. Today the members who have not come, they are not going to be get this five network, isn't it? And they are not going to get that what is going to come in very powerfully from our training director Nagaraj Garu, that they are going to miss out that golden bus. So it's ever low cost, first ever low cost things and high return business exchange module to exchange our business opportunities that facilitates grow hand in hand with multiple exchange platforms ranging from face to face to net. So we are covering, we are trying to cover 360 degree of networking approach. So vision and mission to bond businesses supportively, closer and mutually complementary to each other. And e-Vyapar initiates, you may find this Eve is nothing but e-Vyapar exchange. Okay, so that's, we have just done a, abbreviation of Eve. So Eve initiates, indoctrinates, involves, instructs, impacts the businesses and entrepreneurs. That is the mission of Vyapar exchange. And the purpose, to augment business fortune of members and associates by updating, upgrading and upskilling them, and by promoting and facilitating multiple business opportunities. So we talk about the power connect, right? So where we are not going to restrict you only onto the business on what you have joined in Vyapar exchange. We want you to maximize your business in all other way also. So we also give you an opportunity for a multiple business opportunities in the future. So suppose there is some connect is coming in the power connect, which will be discussed in the our franchisee meeting. And anybody is interested, they can go and sign up for that particular new business opportunity. After that, if you want to sign up that vertical in Vyapar exchange, it's left over to you. We are not telling that, no, once when we are giving you a power connect, you see that you sign that platform over here also. It's up to you. But we are giving an opportunity for you to maximize your business by giving multiple business opportunities. It's a tagline and the logo. And the services offered, you are well aware that Vyapar meetings, we have the monthly twice meetings. Please see that you attend the meeting. If you are not attending the meeting, what you will be losing? What you will be losing?
Business.
What others will be losing?
Business.
So if your seat is vacant on that day, it's nothing but close to about 50,000 rupees. Either way, we are going to lose it. On your business and you give business to others also, we are losing it. So please ensure that you attend all the meetings. And of course, the second service is Vyapar training. So training like this start with the orientation. We have the presentation skills training also. We have the public speaking training. So we have to just see that the members should attend. That's a very big concern for us now. And we have the events and exhibitions, which as we have told in the last meeting also, the first events and exhibition, we are likely to do it in the month of November, where we would like to have a coupon sales concept, which will come back to you. And also Vyapar gives seminars and webinars. Webinar is basically a web seminar, which by sitting at your place, you can log in, you can listen to the speaker. We connect the best of the best speaker available. So you can just see that you will get benefit out of it. You can also raise a question in the online. If you are in the online webinar, the advantage is you can ask a question, you can post a question. That question may be not only benefit for you, it is benefit for all the people who are listening to the webinar. So the faculty will be giving the answer to you. Supposing if by any chance after you sign up for the webinar, you are not able to connect to the webinar is available in the offline mode. Anytime you can listen to the speaker's speech and get benefit out of it. And of course, finally, the Vyapar Awards. So any organization and anywhere we need this type of association, the awards and rewards are real boost up for the members. So Vyapar also recognize the awards and rewards in a proper way. And what is the benefit for the membership? Unlimited referrals. What do you mean by unlimited referrals? So we not talk the referrals of only in the rooms. Okay, only if we have our franchisee. Supposing we have only 10 members attended today's meeting. So you don't get demotivated yourself. That 10 members is not the people only giving you the referrals. Meeting is just for the review. The referral will come through an app, which is 24/7, 365 days. The members can log in and they can give a referral. So if your franchisee is having only 20 members, but still you should not feel that, no, only I will get only 20 referrals. It's very wrong perception in eVyapar. In eVyapar, we suppose today we are having 60 members. So the 60 members reference also will come to you. How? As you are well aware that if your category is unique, whichever franchisee you are, other franchisee people, when they search the product, your name will come. For example, Yogesh ji is there. He is the only person now available in steel. So anybody search on steel and iron equipments requirement, anybody, any franchisee, the referral will comes to Yogesh ji only. So it's not that only he is having about a 25 members jewels chapter, so only he will get 25 referrals. He will get 60 referrals. Networking is there. Even Paramesh, it's a unique group so far. So maximize. How you can maximize? You have to interact. If you are not interacting, you are not exchanging your business card, I'm sorry, my dear friends, this is not the platform where you can get business. This is a platform where you can just come casually, have your breakfast, which is a prepaid one, and just chit-chat and go. But you maximize the business, you have to exchange the cards. How many of you are having all the cards? Can we check? I request the co-founders to take the diary. Please write your name, unlike last time. Adarsh, take diary from Adarsh. He didn't bring. No, those who is having only. Confidently, who are having all the cards?
I am having, but I forget my diary.
No, finished. You are not there in the game. You have to, that purpose is that. Ikkada Adarsh. Your card, huh? Members card. Okay. Okay. Take it from Adarsh. I think only Adarsh is there. Who else is there? He's smart. Okay. Quick. No, not there. Okay. So I think Adarsh is the winner of the surprise gift. Maybe Pramod also you can check. There, huh? Okay. Shivakumar gara?
Yeah.
Okay, right. Great. Ade, evaru maximum unda vaade. So, unlimited referrals, then unrivaled opportunities. Opportunities, as I said, is abandoned. Like, you know, if you have unique and you are attending the meetings, so your opportunities is sky is the limit. And unending training. So, we will be having training like this, which is beneficial for you as an individual, and it's beneficial for your company and your product. And unique recognition, as we said, that now we recognize, for example, now you, the person who is going to have the all 100% card is going to be recognized by Vyapar Exchange. So like that, unique recognition is there, and also already Vyapar Exchange has announced 5,000 loyalty point for this month as a 6-month celebration. Okay, 6-month celebration, it's end on exactly 26th September. I'm telling you, please note it down once again. Before 26 September, member enrolling a member will get 5,000 loyalty point for each member. Nega is going to get about 3 or 4, I think 20,000 points she is going to get. So like that, you also try to maximize your points. That's what unique recognition about. And uncommon loyalty incentive, which we talked about it. Okay, for the benefit of the members, once again, Vyapar Exchange meets monthly twice. Our meeting start exactly at 8:15 a.m. in your respective hotels, which you will be getting communication from your chapter head time to time. 7:45 to 8:15 is the networking time. So that's why we mentioned at 7:45. So the moment you come 7:45, what is the advantage is like maximizing your opportunity. Business is more. You can exchange your card with the visitor. You can exchange your card with the member. And you can exchange or talk about your recent achievement of your product with some client. So which are all going to beneficial not only to you, even for the other person, because he may be looking for that client. So he can say that, can you connect it? So a referral, you can initiate, you get a point. Again, it is again referral to a loyalty point. So everywhere you will get the benefit if you come on time by 7:45. But otherwise, by 8:15, the meeting starts. And it's a 75 minutes, 1 hour, 15 minutes session. Which is a scripted agenda. The model agenda is placed over here. How the meeting will be organized. The meeting will be taken care of by the center head. So center head also have been given training on how to handle the meeting. So this is the structured agenda. 9:30, exactly it stops. If we start by 8:20, 8:25, like that maximum, 5-10 minutes here and there. Particularly, you know, Hyderabad, it's a late city, unfortunately. So we are starting at 8:15, means 8:20 only. 8:15, we have started about 4-5 times so far. But otherwise, in these 6 months, the statistics says that 8:20, 8:25 only we are starting the meeting. because the members arrival or maybe the sometimes the parking guy choke up, like he will not be having, there is no valid parking, so again we have to drive ourselves and park the car. So otherwise that 5-10 minutes time we complete by 9:30, and after 9:30 with a breakfast again you can continue your networking. Okay, so this is the EVAPR bi-monthly meeting agenda script, and all these things are available already in your app. We have something called e-book. If you open the e-book, you can find, now no need to open now, you can just open maybe during the tea session. If you open the e-book, you can find all these things in the format, whatever the trainings we are giving. So we ensure that all these things being uploaded in the e-book. Benefit of you, so that you can anytime refer it. If you have any doubt, you can anytime refer it. And as because technology, we want to use the technology to the core, and E stands for electronic. So we are going to be an electronic Vyapar Exchange. So that's why actually the E is being added. So, and of course, you know, I will talk about the Vyapar app navigation. Once our training director finished his session, then we will be having quickly about how to log into the app, how to give the referrals, okay? So this is a basic screen of, you know, what is Vyapar Exchange app. So you have any doubts so far on this session, I'm there to help you out, or even at the later stage as well. But you ensure that you will be joining in these networks today. Sign up today itself. So you can see that how miraculously, this is already you have done. The strong and strongest network you have already signed up as a member of Vyapar Exchange. You try out the other four also, you can find, and you plan it. Like, no, through this Vyapar Exchange, I have to get 50 clients. Through online marketing, I have to get 50 clients. Put some target for everything. See, working without target is something like, you know, not appreciable. Where as a businessman, we should know that what should be our turnover, because we are spending our money. We are having a fixed expenditures, like, you know, we have our own salary, and we have our own rentals, we have our own electricity, net, this, that, all put together. Minimum of minimum, even a small enterprise today, ending up with about 75,000 to 1 lakh rupee in a month we spend. So when we are spending that 1 lakh, how we are going to get that 1 lakh plus? That should be our target. So if I want to just do a reverse engineering, reverse casting, we say that in marginal casting, we say it in the casting. I'm basically a cost accountant. So in casting, we say that marginal casting. No, work from the back. What is your fixed expenditure? What's your, you know, operational expenditure? And what should be your turnover to achieve that? That should be the turnover. What should be your what type of a profit you can derive from it? How to get that profit? So then again, component into a different individual customers, then maybe individual products. Start working on it. Then definitely it works a lot. As an entrepreneur, I wish that you have to concentrate your 10 hours out of 24 hours time on this type of planning rather than on the execution front. Execution front, maybe if we started working, then apne ko kaam nahi jayega aage. We may not be in a position to, you know, plan all these things. So you keep yourself busy on this planning, or at least 5 hours in a day. Start with 1 hour, 2 hours in a day, you can find the difference. So that's why actually I started practicing almost 8 years, 9 years back, but I am a social commercialized guy. That's why my brother always give a definition for me. I go socialize more than through which I get some business. So whatever comes in, it comes in. That's it. But I prioritize myself into social commercialize. So I request the people to go for commercialized socializing. So thank you for patient listening. I hope you all enjoy the session. Then we'll have a short break for the tea. We'll have continue the session by our technical director, who is going to talk about JAM. What is JAM? It's not the JAM provided by our Abhiruchi caterer, or it is not the JAM what daily we get the traffic JAM. It's something a different JAM. And how to write your USP. And my only small story I want to tell and end up, that no, when we come to this type of training session, you are aware of that empty cup story? You are aware of empty cup story? You are aware of it. Okay, Neha knows it. So it's something, no, the top three professors of the world went to a Buddhist monk. Buddhist monk, you know, a guy who has complete knowledge and control, wisdom. So these three professors went to him and said that, sir, we want to learn what is wisdom. He was just looking at all the three of them. three of them, he could easily get out them what is the intention, why they have come. So he has went inside and got three cups and a tea pot, hot tea. Okay, then he put the cups in front of them and he started pouring the tea. So he was started pouring the tea cup is filled, then it went into the, what is something called bottom? Saucer, yes, yeah. I got it, but still I want to get it from the audience, whether you are all live or not. Okay, yeah. So saucer. So in saucer, so it's overfilled from the cup and it was going into the saucer. Saucer is also getting filled. So they were also looking at, and he was keeping on pouring. He was keeping on pouring. They were looking at. None of them are saying that, sir, it is filled. So it was just overflown again onto the table. Still, he was pouring on, they were looking at. Then he said, my dear friends, I have a cup of tea, let us meet later. They were shocked. What is it? Sir, we have come to learn about it. No, you are already filled. Your cup is not empty. That's why when I was pouring also, at least you are not in a position to say that it's filled. You are already filled. So whenever we come to this type of training session, please empty your cup so that you can fill your cup with that knowledge and wisdom. Thank you one and all for giving me the opportunity. Question, yeah. Yeah. Social is, see, this is the network, community network I said. It's a social network. Here, when you go, you may get business, you may not get business, but you will get contacts. But this is a social community. It's not focusing on business. This is a business community. You come, you be a member in this, then you will talk only about commercial, not on social. But when you are in the community of this, or maybe this, you will be talking about socializing more, talking to do some help. Social is nothing but to do service to some people. Okay, when I am socializing. So in the process only, we also get business. So one should have that, balancing act, I mean to say, between the commercial and social. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Oh, the result has come. Wow, Adarsh. 36 business cards of Vyapar Exchange. Wonderful. He's really a smart guy. Not only the name of smart wash, he's also a smart guy. So, followed by Mr. Pramod, 19. Good. Pramod, you have to come for the meetings. Off late, you are not coming to the meeting. That's why your card is less, I think. Yeah. Shanti, come. Just hand over. You both can give. Come. Anyone take a photo? Both give. Good. Then followed by Yogesh ji is 8 and Shivakumar 9. K. Shivakumar, that is complete man. Complete man is 9 and Yogesh ji is having 8 cards and Pramod 19 cards. The people who have not brought the diary itself, one more thing is there. See, in my childhood school days, this offline I'm talking about. Baba video aap ese. Max teacher used to tell that no, when people not do the homework and come to the club in Tamil, so I'll just convert that into English. Means, without telling, someone is doing something, they are superior. After telling, someone is telling, they are okay. After telling, also not doing, they are thief. This is what he says. Then he says, can I know how many thieves? That's it. So, No, you have declared to me. But the thief is Kamal Kedia. He has just told. Later. Okay, that is okay. But Rajkumar has confessed the moment he has get into the hall. He has confessed and give a round of applause to Yogeshji and Rajkumar who have come Actually, Rogeshji has come much before the time. Give a round of applause to him. Then, from the guitar chapter, again a new member, Rajkumarji, has come. Really, thank you for your commitment. So, please do come. And whether 1 or 10, Vyapar Exchange will have its own professional delivery. This is what we want to assure as a founder and co-founder from Vyapar Exchange. Thank you. Let us all break for the tea.